that's it?
Oh, Tony, my hairstylist. He's making a left on Boylston and his bus cut him off. Car jumped the curb and he slammed to this hot dog stand and ended up in the middle of the pond in the public gardens. He's at the hospital now with two broken legs. He's got to cancel my hair appointment. I hate it when stuff like that happens to me.